Days of Our Lives spoilers tease that Sonny and Evan will get acquainted with each other. It isn't revealed how well they get to know one another. However, Wilson fans are worried that Will Horton could have competition. What do you think is going to happen with Rafe Hernandez's new nanny? How well will Evan and Sonny Kira Keys get to know each other? Should Wilson fans be concerned for Will Horton and his marriage? Days of Our Lives spoilers reveal that there will be a new character on this show. His name is Evan, and all we know about him are a few details. He will be Rafe Hernandez's new nanny, and he will make a connection with Sonny Kira Keys. However, he could have died from the poison cupcake that was intended for Sierra Brady. As fans know, Jordan was able to get the toxic treat away in time, only to have Rafe get poisoned instead of the intended victim. Days of Our Lives spoilers indicate that Jordan dies in the upcoming week. Ben Weston ends up finding the body, and with her dead, that would mean that until David's father is found, Rafe can continue caring for him like before. Even though Rafe will continue looking after the boy, he will have to go back to work sometime. He needs someone who he can trust to take care of the child. This is where the new character comes in. Rafe hires a male nanny named Evan. Let's wait and see what will come with this unexpected appearance. We'll give you more updates as other days' news comes in. Stick with the days, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and check back often for the latest Days of Our Lives spoilers, updates, and news. We'll see you again.